Good, Sonny, here. Listen, your wife has been in a severe car accident. Paramedics relayed vitals and she's en route.
What about the baby?
We have no information on the baby.
Most ambulances don't have fetal monitors.
BP is 150 over 90, pulse is at 120 with head trauma.
Cubicle one, get a stat x-ray, CBC, CMP, and prep for a CAT scan.
Please, you have to save my baby. Please just tell me my baby's gonna be okay. Make them save the baby.
You're gonna save the baby, right?
We're gonna do everything we can, but it would help if she stays calm.
Okay. You gotta stay calm. You heard what she said, right?
Patrick, you want to see me?
Yeah, I need information on how you found Claudia.
The car was upside down. I was trapped.
Claudia, you'd have to say, Carly, tell them what
happened. It's just like Claudia said, the car was upside down and she was tangled up in the seatbelt. She was unconscious and her head was bleeding.
You pulled her out?
Yeah, the car was leaking gas, so I got her out of there as fast as I could.
You saved her life.
How long would you say she was unconscious for?
I don't know, 2 minutes, maybe, not more than five.
Okay, great, thank you, it's very helpful.
How's my baby, did she find a heartbeat?
I'm still adjusting the monitor.
Sonny, I'm gonna have to run some more tests. There's a possibility she's sustained.
Save my baby and my wife, do whatever it takes.
The baby may have sustained injuries in the crash.
Please tell me what's going on.
You have to lie down.
The tests indicate there's a high risk of life-threatening head trauma.
Okay, what are you saying? You're saying Claudia and the baby could die?